Szyszynski.
There was a moment in the performance just now where I decided I had to pay attention to the notes.
Golly, your hands are cold. Let me warm them up.
I wrote that 31 years ago.
Wow.
Gee, I'm almost that old, too.
The hard part, obviously, is running to the piano to be able to get the music down as fast as I can.
So every year I try to write something new.
I'm realizing why I struggle with this piece, because
trouble is bound. You know it's gonna be found. When trouble is bound, you know.
What key am I in? Where am I going? What song is this?
Yeah.
As long as you play the wrong note on the right beat, you'll almost be right. But if you play the right note on the wrong beat, you'll always be wrong.
And it was sort of the beginning of everything for me.
Blue suede shoes. It's an iPad. No, this is an analog concert.
I admit, we already spent moments and moments in rehearsal.
The skies above are blue. My heart was wrapped up in clover. The night I looked at you.
Together, we add up 387 years.
Just like yesterday.
And like a lot of people overseas, she seemed to think that the blues was all about wallowing in your misery. She said, you know, I felt kind of depressed when I got here, but now I'm thoroughly miserable.
You're so fine, I'm so lucky, you're still mine, rubber ducky.
Now folks, you too can sound like Spencer Brewer.
I think you handed me the wrong end.
I've never had a drinking fella, I never smoked a panatella, but I'm a sheep who likes to be where all is gay.
But rhythmically, you are doing something so different in your left hand
as opposed to what you're doing in your right hand, and I'm just wondering how you manage to cut through the corpus callosum in order to bring that off.